So, growing up, I've never been the most confident kid.
So, I'm with my brother. Would you say when I was younger, I was a confident kid?
No.
So, going into college, I wanted to change that. And the person who helped me change that the most was my first ever roommate, Nathan. Nathan and I have been friends since we were born, and he was the one who helped me edit, film, and upload my first ever YouTube video, which jumpstarted this YouTube channel. And conveniently, it's Nathan's 21st birthday, so we're gonna go and throw him a surprise birthday party. Something I admire about Nathan is his confidence in himself and not conforming to what others think. He could walk around with a camera and not feel really awkward, and the way you see him on camera is the same way he is in real life. And from the outside, it may be a little bit strange, but to me, that's something I really admire, being able to live in your own world and not have other people's thoughts ruin your experience. So right now we're gonna go to Terabyte to Yes Nice for Nathan's 21st birthday, because the party's theme is based off his workplace.
Yes. Just spent
$40. No, 50. 70? No. 60?
Like $70 at the marketplace. Happy birthday, Nathan.
Alright, so I learned three things. Number one is to be confident in the little things. For me, it would be my athleticism, my videos, the way I do like little tasks. Be confident in those things, and that slowly helps build your own personal confidence in yourself.
Myself a real good time. I feel alive.
And the second thing I learned is that you have to be yourself. I tried too hard to be similar to Nathan and act like Nathan and be extra like Nathan, that I ended up being more like Nathan, which isn't bad, but I also didn't want to be just like him. I wanted to be my own person. You want to stay true to who you are and what you do.
Not that bad.
Oh my god. That's actually really funny.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Wait, what's your win?
Yay!
Gift number one.
Boom!
Take deep. Oh.
It's up to you.
Hey! The way you guys hit this up is so funny.
What is it, Nathan? What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
Ooh! Wrist. Oh! This is for the, oh, look, they got patterns on it. Hold on.
It's here's so cute!
For your four. Oh, my, yeah, my four.
Whoa!
Is this one? Yeah. Look at that.
4, 3, 5.
So bad.
This is
Nasty Nathan Chen.
That's right.
Should I not look at it? Just grab it. One. Oh, why is it so heavy?
Look at it. No, that's the right way.
That's a massive one too.
Oh.
Yeah. We had the chicken
one. Dude,
we needed it.
I'm assuming it was this way?
Yeah.
Ooh! Yeah. That's a nightlight. Aww. Should I crack it open?
So yeah.
Whoa!
Happy birthday!
Oh!
Thank you! Woo! Bang.
Other settings?
Oh!
Oh.
I thought it was just bang. Pulse.
And I think the last tip I can give you is to have fun with it. You get a lot more confident when you're having fun doing something. And I'm building my own confidence by doing this out in a cruise boat.